Figure that I'm on my own. It's no sense for me to quit. What you say, we don't know. I'm just trying to reach my goals. Heard you snitching, saying that so you can't hang with me no more. What's up, guys? Christian Productions here, and I'm back with another amazing video, man. Now, today, as you can see, man, we got I Am Security. I don't know what type of game this is. I don't know what to expect from this game. You know what I'm saying? We got donuts in here.
Nom nom nom.
Nom nom nom.
Nom nom nom.
Okay. I don't know what to expect, but I'm going to go ahead and jump right into this game, man. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get started.
Whoa, hold up.
Drop to sell. What is this? Okay. Is this me? Is this who I am? What in the world? Boots. I don't got no money. Oh, I do got money. I got $100. I don't know what this is. What is this supposed to be? Hair grow, x-ray.
Good evening.
Whoa! Hey, man. Don't be popping up on me like that, bro. Let me see. Get an x-ray for you. Okay, let me see. What you got on you? Yeah, what is that? What is that? What is this? Give me this. What is this? Give me that. Give me that. Can I get this in? There you go. Now, give me that. Give me this out of your hand. I need this. Thought you can come in the club with this? Can't come in the club with that, boy. Can't come in the club with that. Hey, lost your mind? And as a matter of fact, I don't like that hair. Let me see. Get that off. Get that. There you go. Come here. You need to cut this off. We gotta. Yeah. There you go. Yeah. Yeah. That's a good cut right there. Let me see. Blow this. Blow that. Blow that. Let me see. You drunk? Baby. Is it in his mouth? Get that. Get all of that. I guess you good, bro. You can get in the club. Right? There you go. Yeah, you approved. You got it. It's your goofy self. You better not shoot the club up either. I hope I got him right. I did do an x-ray.
We begin with breaking news. 6 people shot at a club overnight. And this morning, Atlanta police.
What's going on? What's up, shawty? Whoa, what is that? What is, hey, girl, now you know you cannot bring no peace in here. Give me your hand. See? You lost your mind. Oh. I didn't know. See, this is what happens when you bring a gun in here. You know, lost your mind. What is that? No outside foods or drinks. You know the rules. Give me that. No, you know the rules. No outside foods or drinks. You're going to have the nerve to bring a piece in here. That's, you crazy. What's going on? Oh, let me see what's in your mouth. Let me see.
Okay. Let me make sure. Look, what the? Oh, shoot. Girl, you all right?
I've fallen. And I can't get up!
Hey, what the? Girl, you over here stealing? You cannot steal. That's rule number uno. Ain't no stealing going on. Not while I'm on the clock. Now, I need you to stay still so I can check inside your shirt, make sure you ain't got no contraband. Alright, now we're gonna do an x-ray mix so that we get all the way in there. Okay, alright, you looking good. Make sure that you do the breathalyzer. Make sure. You ain't drunk or nothing? Alright, you good. One more time for the one time. Make sure you good. Oh. Okay.
I woke up crispy.
Oh, shoot. She good. Come here. So I can give you this stamp of approval. Come here. Hey, come here. You good? You don't want to go to the club no more? Alright, see, you just look like a criminal, bro. Get that off your nose. You're not fooling nobody. No hats or hoods in the club. You already know what's going on. Hey, listen, don't be coming over here. Don't be coming over here with no gun in you. You think I don't see that? You think I don't see that? Now, if I were to pop you right here, I would be wrong, right? Yeah, go ahead, get that. Oh, shoot, my bad. I ain't mean to shoot you, bro. Why y'all all got the same gun? What else you got? What is this? What is this? What is that? Okay, come here. What is that? What is that supposed to be? What is this? No outside foods or drinks. You know this. You need to put a sign up. No rings either. It's not even a wedding ring. Give me this. Also, check your temperature. Make sure you don't got that COVID.
Guess what, bitch? Coronavirus! Coronavirus!
No Adolf Hitler mustaches, though. We're gonna have to get rid of that. Alright, stay still. Off Hitler mustaches. Let me get to right side. Now you stay still, buddy. Stay still. Stay still. There you go, buddy. Alright, cool. Okay. I guess you're good. Go ahead.
next guy. Come on, man. I'm the next guy. I'm that all day. All right, you just think you're the drippiest man alive, huh? You got a face tat? Who you think you is, Blueface?
It's here.
Let me see that. You got the piercings on deck. Jesus Christ, my guy. You out here living dangerous, ain't you? Hold on now, don't move too fast. Your right hand, what you got? Okay, you blinged out. You blinged out. Well, I don't want to mess up your drip. You know what I'm saying? You know there's females in the club for you. Okay, can I pick you up? Oh, I can pick him up. This game is so cool. I'm x-ray you. Stay still. What is that?
Got him. We fucking got him.
What is that? What is that? Can I lift your shirt up? Can I look in your pockets? Hold on. You should be able to lift his shirt up. Cause I don't like what I'm seeing. Yeah. Shake down, shake down, shake down. Shake down. What's in your pockets? What's in your pockets? What's in your pockets? Yeah. What's this? Oh, you trying to sneak weed into the club? You trying to sneak weed? You trying to sneak some weed? You done lost your mind? Get out. Oh, you gonna walk up? Get out. Try to sneak some ganja into the club. Tried to, and you done lit one of them already? You think it's a game out here? Yeah, I'm definitely gonna keep that for later. Anyway, buddy, you can go ahead and get in this club. I can't believe you tried to sneak some weed in here, boy. Lost your mind. What? I said you good, bro. Go ahead. Hey, if I shoot you in here. What in the world? You don't knock. All right, you coming over here. You can't even see what's going on. You can't even see what's going on. He had a gun? Where did he have a gun from? Anyway. You can't even see what's going on, okay? I'm gonna confiscate this until you come back. Cause you don't even know what's up with these face tats, man. What's up with all these face and then this chain? Who are you trying to impress? Are you sneaking a bottle? Oh yeah, I'm gonna need that bottle up off you, boy. Give me that bottle. Give me the bottle. Nope. Nope. No, I don't want your chain. Keep your chain. I want this. Give me that. I might have to get through the chain to get to the bottle. There you go. You can keep your chain, boy. Keep your chain. But yeah, no outside food to drink. You know this. Alright, now. I already see this. I already done seen it. Yep. All y'all got the same gun for some reason. Do you know what y'all can do with these? They be trying to have gun regulation and gun laws. It's not guns that keep people. People kill people. I'll kill you. Don't come back in here with another one of these, alright? Your mind. You wanna leave? Alright, go ahead. Bye. I don't want you with your fake chain anyway. Alright, now you coming over here with all these flies. I'm not even about to lie to that. You can go. You get out of here. I don't wanna touch you on your flies. Go. Get out. Leave. All that can go. I'm gonna take a shower. Shawty. I don't know what type of intentions you are coming in here with, but I don't like this Abraham Lincoln hat, so I'm gonna have to get rid of that. How your eyes look? I guess you can keep those. I don't want to see it. Okay, I don't feel the need to search you, but I'm going to do it anyway. So I'm going to need that up off you. I don't know what you were planning on doing with that, but yeah, you good. I don't see nothing. Well, let me see. Because, you know, females like the stuff up there. You know what? Yeah, that's a good cut right there. Let me see. Blow this.
Double cheeked up on a Thursday afternoon.
What's up? All right. Okay. Listen, bro. Here's the thing about it, right? This right here, you can't have that. Okay? You can't have that. Also, you have a knife. Okay? Okay? This can't go in the club with this. All right? Okay? We don't have too much situation. Give me this. Thank you. We don't have too much situations. Okay? With you hooligans going in here. Okay? And y'all got all this stuff. Give me this. All right. What's under this hat? Let me see. Come here. Nope. Come here. All right. And none of those Adolf Hitler mustaches either. We're going to get rid of that. Yeah. All right. Gotta go. All right. I'm going ahead and give you a nice little x-ray. Make sure ain't nothing going on that don't need to be going on. Okay. But I guess you, well, hold on, let me just make sure. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hey, get up, boy, get up, get up. Come here, come. Jesus Christ. Oh. Y'all didn't see anything. Jesus Christ, I'm always dropping stuff. Get out of my sight, boy. All right, next up. What's on your face? What is that? Give me this. You look, girl, are you going through something? I think you're going, I don't think you need this. You need therapy. Can get your stuff back. You don't need to be in here, bro. I don't know what you done went through, but you gotta go home. Look at this, look at you. Look, I'm not even gonna give you the okay. Get out of my sight, boy. Get out of my sight. You look crazy, go home. Go home. Take a shower. Alright, now, I don't know why y'all keep coming in here with this. That's not allowed, okay? And boy, do you got on a dress? Yeah, no. This is not that type of club, I'm sorry. This is not that type of club, I'm sorry. Take this goofy, take that with you. Yeah, get out of my face. What's wrong with you? What's with the attire? Why are you out here looking like a runaway slave? Give me this. Shirt. Alright. You looking at me like that for? I'll box you up out here, girl. Let me see. You out here blinged out. No outside foods or drinks. Why y'all keep on bringing cylinder-shaped foods in here? Let me see. What's going on? Right, you can keep all that. Hit you with this x-ray so you can get out of my face. Uh-oh. What is that? Oh, wow. What did you think you were doing? What did you think? Man, you know, people out here getting killed for stuff like that, but you're lucky I'm not a bad person, no. Hold on. Go ahead, get on my site. Let's look at all this evidence. Put this in my pocket. You out here looking like you traumatized. All right, I'm going to hit you with this x-ray. Let me see. Right. Look like you got nothing going on. I guess you good. Guess you, I don't really like that haircut though. So bring that face here. Oh my god. I just grabbed him by his nose. Oh, okay. Anyway, yes, go ahead and fix that up. Go. You should be thanking me, boy. All the females gonna like you now. You get that Terry Crews. That's what I'm about to get. I'm about to get you that Dwayne. I'm about to get that Dwayne Johnson. You know what I'm saying? There you go. Y'all see this? Y'all won't want to? I see you over there with the you over there rocking that prehistoric haircut. You over there rocking that slave abolitionist haircut over there. I got you next. You know what I'm saying? Giving out cuts for the frisky, right? There's a little bit on there still, you know what I'm saying? Touch up them eyebrows too for ya. Get the eyebrows right for ya. Alright. You look good. Oh, shoot. All right, have fun. You got a problem? What's up? Oh, what you, what's up with that? What's up with that? Don't come. Come up in here with that, boy. Come up in here with that.
I hop out, I start shooting. Bow, 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 bow. Shot the nigga.
You got a problem? Alright, I'm done. You already know you can't come in the club with this. Give me that. Give me that. Let go of it.
I woke up Chris Breezy.
Let go.
I woke up Chris Breezy.
You a stubborn little girl. That's what you is. You a stubborn little girl. Come here. Let go of it. Let go. It didn't have to be that hard. It didn't have to be this hard. Go ahead. Stupid look. Get on my side. Oh, it's a dress code. No flies. No flies. I'm trying to get you where the flies. Yeah, you gotta move the flies out the way. You know you can't come in here. Alright.
Listen here, thug. Listen here, thug. Yeah, see, you messing up out here, boy. You're messing up out here. Why you
think Connor's got jungle fever, is it?
Back up. Squaring up with me here. I'm gonna fake it. You failed. Get out of my face. Get out. Nobody come up in here trying to fight me. Lost his mind. Oh, I can sell they stuff? Oh, give me 1 second. I got so much stuff to sell you, bro. You know, this right here is expensive. Oh, I didn't even know. Drop the bottle. What's this? You want this? Huh. You're in this. Take it. Well, you already got something in your hand. What's it? What? I don't know what you were doing with poop in your hand? And your teeth, yeah, you need to see a dentist. You don't need to be here. Leave. And you got on the dress. Get out of my face. Back to you. I ain't even know you could sell stuff. Bro, I'm rich. I'm about to steal. I should have took his chain. Oh, you a whole lick. Come here. Give me that. What else you got for me? Give me that. Let me see. What else you got? You know you can't come in here with this. What is this supposed to be? Is that expensive? Thank you. Alright. What else you got? You got a whole... Hey, listen. No foods or drinks in here, buddy. You lost your mind in here? You gonna eat it now or you gonna sell it? Huh? Eat it. Alright. What else you got? What? Okay, you know what? Y'all gonna stop with the weird stuff, alright? Y'all gonna... Where you come? And then them shoes ain't dress code, buddy. Those are not dress. Give me these. Can I take these from him? There you go. Yeah, them shoes is not dress code. Give me the other one. Yep. You cannot be coming up in here with them shoes. Let me see what them pockets looking like. Let me see. Spread them. Alright, anything else of monetary value? Can't take his piercings out of his face? Well, if I can't take them piercings also, you can't be having that, tattoos and stuff. Let's go ahead and get rid of that for you. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with y'all coming up in here with all the tattoos and all that stuff. Make sure that all that's gone. All right, cool. Also, all his facial hair. What's up with all that? You know what I'm saying? I don't like that. So we're gonna get rid of that. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and, yeah. All that facial hair, you look too aggressive, okay? You look too aggressive with all this facial hair coming up in here. There you go. And all these eyebrows. Why are your eyebrows so thick? Can't even see the freaking piercing that you got in your... Yeah, get rid of all them thick eyebrows. Yeah, get all that gone. There you go. Looking good. Looking professional already, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Go ahead and make sure that all that's gone. Make sure you're looking good out here in these streets, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, all right, there you go. Now you look good, bro. Oh, I pressed the wrong one. You don't need to be coming here anyway. Looking crazy. Get out of my face. I'm gonna send this guy off with a cigarette. You can go ahead and take that. Have a good day. Get out of my face. Get out of my face. You can take a cigarette and a smile and get out of my face. I should have took his shoes. But it's sold it to this old guy. What you got in here? I can take these. I can take that. Oh, I can't take it from you. Can I take what's in the register? Can't take what's in the register. Okay. What do you got? Let me see. Okay. See your pockets. You know you can't have this. You know it. You just know it. You just got it.
I'm a hooligan, acting a fool again. I got that dog in me. Rude again, they cannot handle him. I'm way too raw with it. It's you again. If you got a problem, then you should say something. I've been trying to take all my enemies out, but they stay. stay coming, never running. Hissing on my issues like a grown man. I just want the money, I ain't into all the romance.